We used to steal the wheels off of baby coaches to make go-karts. Now, those of you that don't know what a go-kart is, a go-kart is made from wood that you take old orange crates and stuff like that. It's shaped like an eye, like a big eye. We'll stand it up for you. A board goes across this way, and then one goes down the middle, and then one goes across this way again. Then you have to make an axis so you can make a left and a right turn, hammer down rope and everything. So you make a left and right turn. Then you need wheels. You've got to have baby coach wheels. Got to have them. Nothing else will work. So we used to go out at night stealing baby coach wheels. 287 baby coach wheels we stole. The odd wheel was because old Weird Harold had a Continental on the back. And you get in your old go-kart there and just sit in it and just pretend that you were driving all over the country. And you gotta have your own music to ride your go-kart. That was my music. I took mine from the Rough Riders. Old Weird Harold took his from the Lone Ranger. And Crying Charlie took his from the Green Hornet. We had about 3 million kids all racing with their own music. And so the cops heard about our stealing because the mothers reported, "There are kids out here stealing our baby coach wheels. Every morning we put our children into the baby coaches, push them, the coaches don't move. Children look up and say, 'Why me?'" So we had to hide them. And we waited 2 days for the heat to blow over. And we brought them out Saturday morning, Go-Kart Championship of America. And we're out there, all of us, full force, 300 kids out there. And we're warming up our go-karts at the top of the hill. We had a race on Dead Man's Hill. It was called Dead Man's Hill because it went straight down for about a quarter of a mile, and then it emptied out onto a freeway. Henceforth, the name Dead Man's Hill. And we had everything. We had guys that would make pit stops and everything. If your wheel came off, guys would grab it and put it back on it to have a two-hour pit stop. You know, because it takes a long time to hammer out the nail, straighten it back out, and then put it back in with a rock. You know, you can do it with a nail and a hammer, a real straight one, but you can't do it with a rock good. And we had a fireman. Little kid, 3 years old, used to follow us running down the hill. Had a cup of water in his hand. Whenever you went bad, he'd hit you in the face with, you know, and put you out, run back up. He was fast. So now we got the Go-Kart Championship of America, and we're all warming up. I'm warming up my go-kart. Hadn't even gotten out of first gear yet. Old Weird Harold's warming up his Rolls Royce. His sounds like this. And his old Crying Charlie. And the kid came out with his father's underwear, took black shoe polish, made some squares on him, and he weighed him. They're off! We're going down the hill. And I'm winning by 6 inches. Right behind me is old Weird Harold. And he's gaining on me. It's almost like a four-way tie for first place. Old Weird Harold shot past me. Gotta catch up with him. Reached into my pocket, pulled out my trusty can of 3-in-1 oil. Zoomed ahead. One of the kids went off to the side in action. Boosh, right in the face. Got him. And I look about 20 feet from the bottom of the hill and I see 900 cop cars waiting. I went to my emergency brake, which is a piece of wood. Push it forward, it'll stop you if you're going about 1 mile every 5 weeks. Pew, no good. Put my legs down. I gotta stop. The cops are gonna lock us up. No. smashed up 900 5-6-year-old kids on the ground crying. Oh, hold on, the cops are beautiful, gonna scare us to death. Pull the guns out, we'll shoot them down right here. Kill all of them, boy. Crying Charlie broke. The cops pulled out the cuffs, put the handcuffs on us, and it backfired on them because her wrists were so skinny that as soon as we put our arms down, they fell off. Hey, Mrs., the things fell off of us, but we wasn't trying to run away or nothing. We was just standing right here. Honest, don't shoot us down or nothing, but they fell off of us because the wrists, and so they thigh cuffed us together, and that's the way we went to jail. Yeah.